Humanity is on the brink of its most ambitious endeavor yet, colonizing Mars. But instead of risking human lives on the perilous journey, SpaceX and Tesla is working on a new breed of astronaut. The Tesla Optimus Generation 4A, the first robotic explorers specifically designed for interplanetary missions. At its core is a next-gen quantum AI matrix capable of autonomous reasoning, decision-making, and real-time adaptation to unknown variables. These robots will go to Mars to survive and to build. Each Generation 4A unit will be capable of mapping terrain with millimeter precision and detect subsurface water deposits using compact ground-penetrating radar. This new generation of robots will have the ability to collaborate organically. Their communication won't rely on a central server, but will instead operate as a hive intelligence network. The robots are capable of simulating thousands of construction sequences per minute, choosing the most energy-efficient path to build shelters, greenhouses, and solar power stations. By Earth's standards, they are robots, but on Mars, they will be explorers, engineers, architects, and survivors. Mars is no longer a question of if, but how soon.